Hey there, Dominic Damaski here with Motivation Champ. We're here at Charlie Pienaar's Omega Fitness, Hope for Kenya. This is the second annual fitness challenge. I have competitor Elizabeth Goodwin here, and I wanted to interview her. She's so inspiring to me, so I wanted to interview her and see what's going on. Elizabeth, what inspires you to compete?
Well, I've always had a competitive, I've always been in a competitive environment. I played college sports, college volleyball, and I'm a mom of two, so I, you know, wanted to continue working out, and CrossFit has that little bit of competitive edge that, you know, I enjoy.
What do you hope your kids get out of seeing mom get out there, sweat, and compete?
I want my kids to learn about how important it is to stay healthy and stay fit. You know, good, fun competition, and especially for my daughter to see strong women lifting weights, knowing that she can do anything she wants to do.
So. All right, so what playlist, you're getting ready to work out, you're getting ready to pump, compete. What song would you play?
I would play Jumped Out the Whip by Tadashi.
Jumped Out the Whip by Tadashi, okay.
Yes.
I appreciate you doing this interview, very inspirational. This is Elizabeth Goodwin here. What's your favorite event when you compete?
Deadlift, and that's coming up, so I can't wait.
Okay, go out there, set a PR.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.